Gentlemen, your excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for being here this evening with us. It is by tradition that we mark all those moments in our life which mean a new beginning. Thus, it becomes natural to find a way for celebrating the inauguration of a mandate for the newly arrived ambassadors to Romania. As an event, the welcoming concert is already that much a tradition that is more and more difficult to give each time another face to my introductory remarks. So please excuse me if I will repeat myself each time. This event, this evening, it is a privilege and a pleasure to welcome three new ambassadors appointed to Romania. Namely, His Excellency Roberto Muzneci. Welcome. His Excellency Slavisa Ceranci, welcome, Ambassador. And the last but not the least, His Excellency Kim Jong-un, Ambassador, welcome. This event is aimed to be one more opportunity for to further consolidating the ground of the active and integrated diplomatic community in Romania. Why through music and wine? Because music only needs seven notes and some tones without needing interpreters and special guidance. And when it comes about the wine means nothing. Flavor, good quality and good taste, it's enough to give more glimmer to this evening. Well, excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, to make the long short, allow me to thank for our hosts for this evening. First of all, the Cotroceni National Museum. Thank you so much. Thank you for being with us, and thank you for letting us organize this event. And of course, Societatea Muzicală. Well, when we are talking about Societatea Muzicală, there is always a special remark. Because, of course, each evening or each event has a special guest. When it comes about these concerts, we have a special host as well. And he is our friend George Putonoi, who is practically the main organizer and the soul and the member of this kind of events. Thank you. Thank you for giving us this opportunity. Well, excellencies, one more time, welcome to Romania. I will give the floor to one of our hosts. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, your excellencies. Welcome to Cotroceni National Museum. I'm very happy to welcome you with this concert from my part, from my colleagues, part from the Cotroceni National Museum, and also from the presidential administration. I hope to have a successful mandate here, and of course to have a wonderful collaboration, and you will find anytime open doors to Cotroceni National Museum. I want to thank the Ministry of Foreign Affairs and the Music Society. Vreau să adresez mulțumirile societății muzicale și Ministerului de Externe pentru acest parteneriat în organizarea concertelor de bun venit pentru noi ambasadori aflați în misiune în România. Sper să putem continua acest parteneriat care, din punctul nostru de vedere, este unul foarte onorant și sper să dureze vremea de lungă de acum încolo. Have a wonderful audition and I give the floor to Music Society to introduce our concert tonight. Thank you.
Gentlemen, and welcome to our concert. We would like to say a huge thank you for being here today in spite of the weather, and I know some of you might prefer to be on a beach, not me, but it's still great that we're singing here, and with my colleagues, I'm sure you'll have a very pleasant time, or at least I hope so. I would like to give special thanks to our sponsors, Vodafone, Novexpert, Catena, Farmexpert, and also special thanks for the products to Via Viticolo with the wine Cai de la Leta, translation would be the horses from Leta, Sanovita, and Lulu's Cakes. I will cut everything short and begin the recital with El Baroccaglia, Ombra Mai Fu, the famous Schubert Serenade, Dalila Saria, Trenton Kikomanos, Troy Me by Wagner, and I will end the recital with What You Don't Know. Afterwards, you'll hear my fellow colleagues, the lovely flutist Ioana Balasha and Lucian Sabel Corpan. So please, let's welcome him on stage. Thank you. excuse me for what I'm about to do. It might not be very artistic, but I will need
to drink water from time to time, so
I'm sorry in advance.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
didn't go very far. I will leave you in the lovely company of my fellow colleague, Ioana Balasas. She's a very talented flutist, and the piano you have just listened to, Abel Corban. They will play the first part of the suite for flute and piano composed by Blaž Pucihari. It's a Slovenian composer. The Fantasy No. 12 by Jörg Philipp Telemann, a flute solo. Then Abel will play solo on the piano the Alborada del Gracioso by Maurice Ravel, the Pieza von Havanera, the Friedrich Kreisler Liebeslied, and the Vittorio Monti Chantage. So please give them a warm welcome. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Before trying the second half of this evening, meaning tasting the wine, definitely because there is no dinner for free, I would kindly invite the three new coming ambassadors if they want to address this gathering. Thank you so much.
We don't have territories to defend, we don't have, if you like, commercial interests to uphold, but we do have a history, we do have a faith, and we do have a mission, which is alive today in Romania, with over 1,000 volunteers and many employees of the Order of Malta that provides, on a day-to-day basis, benefits to the beneficiaries, as it has been for almost 1,000 years. I really would like, therefore, to thank on behalf of all the members of the Order for this great event. I would like to thank Società Musicale, of course, the Minister of Foreign Affairs, and the presidential administration for this warm welcome, and all the friends that have joined us this evening. And last but not least, of course, a warm thank you to the artist, which has really made the difference for me and for my son tonight. Thank you very much.
Thank you.